Hello, my beautiful Virgo friends. This is Brandon, Fire Daddy Tarot. Thanks for hitting that like button again, Virgo. Thanks for being here with me again. I appreciate you guys and love you. Can't do this kind of stuff without you. Got the, Starcodes Astro Oracle here. Gonna pull one card from that. It's called, Astrology and Horoscope Reads. That's what I've been calling them. Read what that card's about from the guidebook. Pull five card spread from Tarot of the Divine. And then clarify with the Yin Yang Oracle. Glad you're here with me, my friends. Thanks, Swords, and ask Swords to help me see and speak clearly for my Virgo friends today and help Virgo to see and hear what they need to see and hear out of this. For their highest good. Thank you, my guides. I can't do this without you. Astro Oracle, what do we got? Chiron Heal. Virgo. What's going on here, man? What's going on in the world of Virgo? You pulling Chiron, this card about healing. Oh yeah, number 28. 28, Chiron. Chiron heal. Chiron is often referred to as the wounded healer archetype, named after a mythological wise centaur who trained horses and was accidentally wounded by Hercules with a poisoned arrow. Though he could not completely heal his own pain, he learned so much about medicine that he started a healing temple. This asteroid points to where your own painful experiences give you training and how you can use that understanding to help others. The asteroid Chiron has a 50-year orbit between the traditional visible planets and the more metaphysical transformative realm symbolized by the outer planets. Action. Find purpose in your problems. Hard-earned wisdom is now relevant and needed. You don't need to assign casuality. Casuality? Yeah, that's what it says. You may never know why you went through a difficult time. But you can put what you learn from it to good use. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Even if you never quite heal in this place of karmic tenderness, you have the wisdom to pass on once you metabolize the information. This situation may feel familiar, but if you can't remember a story to go with it, it may be a leftover from a past life. A chapter review of what your soul already knows. If an old pain is triggered, you have compassion for yourself. You are more than your troubles. You know the route through, and now it's time to practice what you know. Once you have a solution, add it to your toolkit. If this situation stretches and tests you, take it as training for the hero within. What you're learning now can be your secret sauce in the future. Challenge. This situation can set off touchy memories or poke you where it still hurts. Shrapnel can hurt as much coming out as it does going in. Take this opportunity to heal so those old places can transform. Allow the pain and troubles of the past to become the wisdom and compassion of the present moment. That was the gift. What you going through, Virgo? Very curious, my friend. Tarot of the Divine. A few cards for Virgo, please. Five cards, Tarot of the Divine. Something jumped. See what that is here in a second. Oh, what do we got? We got for Virgo today, Tarot of the Divine. Virgo might be healing some old wounds. That's what it sounds like to me. Where'd that jumper go? Not a sword, sir. This could be a card about ignoring warnings after it's too late, Virgo. Someone might have hurt you recently, or in the past, it might still sting a little bit. But you were probably forewarned about it and just didn't pay attention to the warning until it was too late. It's definitely kind of a dark night of the soul energy, Virgo. I'm sorry for you, man, but I hope this gets better for you. Let's see what this is about, dude. Feels like a past lover here. Five of Wands. There was definitely conflict with that person, whoever they were. Definitely a big conflict. And right now, you might be feeling conflicted with yourself about it. for not paying attention to the warning before whatever happened here, this conflict. It's Five of Wands. That's what the conflict's about. You're the Hierophant here. Oh, it's probably a person you was pretty committed to. Probably hurt you somehow, and you might hurt them too. That's the way that a lot of times these things go. But there was a warning here that was ignored that broke this relationship apart, is what I'm getting here. This Nine of Swords was a warning. Like, you knew there was probably conflict anyway in the situation, Virgo. And it's probably best that you guys got away from each other. But now it's time to heal, man. It's time to be compassionate with yourself and not beat yourself up over the mistake that was made anymore, ignoring the warning. I don't know what this person did. It doesn't say for sure here, but yeah, I don't think they're in your life anymore. You let the wheel spin on it. You did walk away. It does still hurt, though, is what I'm getting here, and it's time to heal from that, my friend. Time to heal from that. Let the wheel spin on it. Bright new days can be ahead for you, Virgo. One more card, please, Virgo. Four Swords. Took a big time out, Virgo. Might still be time for a timeout. Give yourself a break. Stop beating yourself up over the past year, because it's what it looks like you're doing. Especially with that Five of Wands there. I think that's a conflict with yourself. But you need to let the wheels spin on it. Let this person go. Take a break for a while, man. Take a break. Do some things for you, man. Whatever it is you like to do. Take a walk. Go fishing. Shopping. If you're the type of person that likes to go shopping. Like, spoil yourself a little bit here. Be compassionate toward yourself. Take care of yourself. Heal this whole wound from this person, man. I don't know how long ago this happened, but it doesn't look like it felt very good. It looks like it still stings a good bit. Let's get some yin-yang oracles for Virgo on this, please. See what they want to talk about today from a Virgo friend. The Virgo I'm reading for is still hurting from a past relationship. There was a warning that came before it happened. Feeling conflicted with yourself now. This read here, Chiron in particular, is tell you to take a break. Take time, get that fourth sword out of your mouth so you can stop bleeding, man. Spoil yourself. It's okay. Whatever it is, man, whatever it is, how you spoil yourself right now and heal, my friend. Take care of you. Love on yourself. That's how you're going to heal from this. And that's how eventually you're going to manifest in what it is that you're looking for in life in a partner. Family, home, and commitment. Yeah. Like I said earlier, you was pretty close to this person. Whoever this Hierophant represents in this situation, this relationship between you guys were pretty close. You probably love this person dearly, but I don't see him coming back. I don't see you guys needing to get back together. It doesn't look like it's a good idea. This looks like it's saying, Virgo, right now, just heal. Perhaps in the future, but not right now. What do we got? Forming structure, solid foundation. Do that for yourself first. Before you worry about meeting somebody or trying to talk to this person, form a solid foundation for yourself first. And I don't necessarily mean a monetary foundation. It can be that, but more of a spiritual foundation here. Get yourself healed up, Virgo. This hurt. Whatever happened here hurt. Action, courage, Jupiter, beginnings. I think we know what action you need to take. Let the wheel spin on it. Have the courage to go it alone for a while, man. Like I said, you should spoil yourself right now, at least. That's my opinion. I'm not a doctor, a psychologist, or anything. I'm just a dude reading cards, but it never hurts to spoil yourself some, man. Really doesn't, especially spoiling yourself with some good old self-love, drinking from the cup of source, and there it is, self-care. It's going to rebuild your energy. Take care of yourself, man. One more, please. Virgo, remember awakening. Yo, now that you've ignored the warning, or somebody ignored the warning, could have been both of you, like, conflicted with yourself. Remember what happened. Learn from it. It's time to have an awakening, my friend. That's what these cards are saying to me, Virgo. I love you guys. Take care of yourself. If you ever need to talk, hit me up in the comments, man. I love hearing from you, and I want to make sure everybody I love is okay, and that includes every single one of you. Anyway, if you enjoyed that, be sure to leave a like. If you'll see more like this, check out this video over here, the YouTube thing you're going to like. See y'all on the next one. Bye.